There it is. In the words of a great princess, she say, "Do what's next, daddy, but do what's nice." What? We won. It just appeared, my daughter. So when you're a father, your kids usually catapult you into the future. That's the rewarding part about being a father. If you're honestly there, there's no denying the deposits that God sends through your children to get to you. And you're looking up from your parents, but it's coming from your very seed, which is ironic because that's what we're dealing with here. So it's just funny to see my child it's a blessing to see my child. I had to say it again because I could have just stopped there, but I guess I had to have a comma to keep going. Doing things that you intended, like, but life happened. But you had to keep going, but somehow you had to trust God and keep going. But you saw something that you knew was right, but you're like, what happened? And then you had to just keep going. You're like, wait a minute, what happened? So now he gets to see things I couldn't see because I was at work. But the dreams, kept us close. Then the heart became closer because every beat now had a purpose. So this is how all this developed.
Mm.